WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange is now pleading guilty to publishing U.S. military secrets after 5 years on the run and in prison. The plea ends a legal case spanning years. It allows Assange to return home to Australia a free man. U.S. prosecutors said his actions recklessly put the country's national security at risk. He entered the plea at a court in the Northern Mariana Island, a U.S. Commonwealth of the Pacific.